Are you nervous?
No, I'm just... Welcome back to Josh and Susie TV. Today, we have a special guest.
Excuse me, this is our channel.
Okay, Susie, also known as Miss Susie. Go follow her on her other channel. Today we're gonna learn the basics, all right? Bachata. Everyone's been asking for it. Aquí está. Let's get ready to dance. So first,
the countdown.
It goes by, it's eight steps. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect, right? So we're starting with the basic, going to the right. All right, first off, we start with this foot, going that way. It's gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Tap.
Notice how on the four you tap, right? Say tap instead, but we're calling it four. All right, four. And then from there it goes, it's 5, 6, 7, 8. Also known as a tap, all right? So
That's your basic,
that's it. You're dancing bachata already, okay? Así de fácil. Otra vez, ready, 5, 6, 7, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? At first, look, don't really, the body over here up top doesn't really matter, all right? Just try to focus on your feet. So even though if you're marching, let's do it basic, ready? 1, 2, 3, so it's 1, 2, 3, tap, and then this way. 5, 6, 7, tap. Do, if you need to march, just march. Doesn't really matter. We just want you to just get comfortable with the footwork and just get comfortable with just the tapping at the same time, all right? So don't really worry about up here. Worry more about your feet.
If you got that down, if you got the footwork down, then you can start trying to move more.
Ah.
So you're basically gonna kind of swing your body. 1, 2, 3, tap.
Uh-huh.
5, 6, 7, tap. And then your arms, hands, you always wanna keep them like here by your waist.
Uh-huh.
Because that's important when you are dancing with a partner and you're doing turns, it's important that you have your hands right here so they can grab them right away in turning.
Uh-huh.
And you might see a lot of people dance bachata and they go like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then they like go like that.
So you're total Mexican.
That's not the correct way to dance bachata,
uh-huh.
But that's how I'm gonna do it and I used to do it, that's what I'm saying. You gotta practice the basic over and over and over and over again until you get it done. So should we do it with music? Okay. And you can get up and dance with us.
Come on, get up, I see you. Get up, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Mexican style.
No.
No, don't do that. It's just a small tap.
Ah. March. Just get the footwork going, come on. Go. Dance it.
Kumba.
Kumba. Ah! Y vuelta. So you got that down, all right? By now, if you're not on the pace with us in the ritmo, go rewind it and go again, okay? But by now, if you want to keep on watching this, you have to be good at the first what we just taught. So exactly how we were showing you guys, side to side, is the same thing, forward and back, same countdown, same everything, okay? So let's go forward. Remember,
it's gonna feel kind of awkward in the first times because It's kind of like you're walking but you're moving.
Yeah.
So
true.
You
kind of
have to practice that a little bit more than the side
spin. Okay. 5, 6, 7 goes. So it's 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. Like that.
That's it.
Preguntas, questions?
Raise your hand.
No, come on.
Another thing we forgot to mention,
what?
When you tap, actually tap and don't put your foot down because when it's time to move to the other foot, you're going to like get stuck.
True. So it could be easier for you guys to understand how the tapping works. Let's do it basically that way, okay? 5, 6, 7, so it's 1, 2, 3, tap. And after this tap, which is the 4, notice how when you tap, the same foot goes to the other side. It's the first move, okay? So we tap and now it's 5, 6, 7, tap. And then again, it goes 1, 2, 3, tap. Because remember when I used to just be learning, I would put this foot down and then somehow I would want to put this foot over here and I would just mess up, you know?
That's basically all you need to know bachata. Everything else comes later. There, you can do so many turns, But you're always gonna have the basics there. You're always gonna have to do the basics, no matter how many turns you do, no matter what you do.
Siempre, yeah, it's always gonna be a soul. You could literally dance a whole song with the bass, okay? So as long as you just know the basic, after that, you start seeing more combinations that you're gonna naturally wanna do. But you just have to repeat that basic over and over and over so you can just like have it in like your blood, you know? I see that.
We're gonna do a basic turn. Basically, you're counting, you're still counting, but you're now like kind of like turning your whole body.
Uh-huh. Toda la vuelta, brinca toda la vuelta.
Four okay? steps.
So son four steps igual. So that's one.
One.
Uh-huh.
Two, three,
tap. And then you go this way. 5, 6, 7. ¿Cuántas veces? So it's 1, 2, 3, tap. So 5, 6, 7, tap.
Or and you can do the same, turn that way, and then as soon as you're back, turn the other way.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, turn. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap.
That's it. So we gotta practice that over and over again.
5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, so look with the partner, okay? Obviously, when you're dancing with the girl or you're dancing with the guy, the most important thing is that for the girl, the one, it's the different leg than the guy's one, okay? So when she does a one, obviously the girl always goes to her right. And the guy, being a gentleman, goes to the left, okay?
Because the girl's always right.
Right, right, okay? Now we're gonna start off like this. So every time you start off one, it's gonna go like this. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tire. 5, 6, 7, tap. Notice how we're just doing the basic, and we're just holding our hands. So if we let go, we're doing the same thing. But now, since we're holding hands,
we're dancing together.
That's it. See? Not dancing together? Dancing together. Not dancing? Dancing. Okay. We're gonna hold it like this, like if you're dancing manda.
So basically, I'm gonna have my hand on his like shoulder blade.
So her hand, kayaki gently, see, on the arm, on this big strong arm.
Shut up. Basically, I'm just gonna like lay my hand on him.
Okay, yeah.
It's important that you sense. Nice and straight, and you're not like this.
Exactly.
Is that gonna look nice?
Okay. Y luego también es important que you don't want girl noodle hands, okay?
No.
So her hands, you don't want them like that because I can't lead her, okay? So she wants. Ponte firme. Sí, ya ves. Pa acá, pa allá, así, firmeza. So with that being said, we're gonna go back to the 1, 2, 3. Ready? 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, stop. So, you guys are wondering, so how do you turn her? Okay? Well, that's why you're watching this video. Mira. So, entonces, desde aquí, vamos a empezar. So, it's ready?
We're in the tap.
Tap. So, we're going to start from one. Ready? The right, the girl always goes to her right. Guy goes to the left. Okay? With the left foot. The girl with the right foot. Ready? And we're going to go slowly. 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so at three, I raise her hand, just letting her know that the turn is coming, okay? So just so I can prep her and just so she can be ready expecting a turn, all right? So three, all right, let's do it from the beginning. So look, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, tap. So now by this tap, my hand's already up here. So now to finish up with the turn.
And the tap is gonna help me turn.
Exactly. So remember the turns how we were showing you guys earlier? Doing by yourself is the same exact thing, it's just that I'm just holding your hand. And the guy still keeps the basic. Okay? Look, watch. Alright, ready? And go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Tap.
Uh-huh.
So as you can see, we both finish in a tap.
Yeah.
So basically while I'm training, he's still on his basic. So uh-huh. We ended up at the same.
So let's do it again, okay? Ready? From the beginning. 5, 6, 7. One, two, three, tap. Five, six, seven, tap. One, two, three, tap. Five, six, seven, tap. One, two, three, tap. Five, six, seven, tap. Best?
So that's the basic side to side, basic back and forth, and basic turns. Don't get frustrated. If you're a beginner, it's gonna take time to learn and to get it. Try to listen to bachata music like all day long so you can kind of like get used to the rhythm and then kind of like dance in place, and that's the way you're gonna learn and it's gonna stick to you.
Uh-huh.
And honestly, if you stop practicing at least like 3 days in a row, you're gonna forget, so I suggest you practice ever since then.
So you're gonna
check out. Alright, so this is how it goes, looks like with music, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Ese cabo, cuando quieran corridos, manden lo que sea, déjenos saber aquí en los comentarios.
This is just the first part, the beginner's bachata. If you guys want to know more advanced, more steps, more turns like you guys just saw,
hey. Then
we will do it. Let us know in the comments and subscribe and share and watch it over and over again and practice.
Y si se puede, ok? Así que levántese ese sillón donde está mirando y póngase a mirar
ahí.
Practice, practice, practice makes perfect, so you guys got it, alright? Denle like. ¿No le estás diciendo besos?
Ya. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for watching, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Peligro ya se acostumbró y por ver si se va a hacer tan tío.